Okay. But hey, look at the action in the river first. Magic missile coming out this bat right and drop. Very nice drop by the pitcher Kaka. Oh god, Kaka, the Brazilian footballer. And yep, that is the first blood for this Kaka. He's just gonna go for more because 3, 2. And one, Kaka got another pitcher coming out. Where's the pitcher? Let's do this. Bat Rider got the kill. Did you see that? Oh, CSMJ, he's still there. Rabbit cannot kill anyone around here. Isai is so mad, so he's just gonna die. And this might be the graveyard of Isai. Level 6, no Rabbit. Everything is on Isai. Just one more hit. But that is a second pitcher. Keep on shooting. Light Click Gaming, that's almost died. And they lost Isai. Oh, but FY, they might lose SY too. Stampede coming out. What happened to VG Gaming this game? They kinda, oh god, and they will lose in Fenrir too. Jesus Christ, they're dying non-stop. Double kill for the SGT Kaka. Disruptor. I can see the damage, bro. Oh, that was very close, man. That Ravage dodge. Meanwhile, space created for this Child Fiend. Farming in the mid lane is gonna go for a first item power trap. And oh, missed his Maiden. Oh, sorry, missed the kill over there. Crystal Maiden. Kaka dropping low. He got buddy blocked by this SGT. CSMJ, one more hit on this. Do you? Killing spree broken by BGMY. We need to take down the tower with power of exhaust system. Here comes the exhaust. Oh, someone just take me. Bane in my dream, but whoa, Ravage coming out from this Light Hunter. They all need to blink out. Standing Storm is here. They all stuck in that frame zone, especially Black. Black is here. Oh, but Shadow Fiend got one kill already. But he's gonna go in. NCT, they can't find anyone. He can't land any Hoomstorm. And maybe a Searing Chain. The frame guard still activated. And Black tried to kill him with his exhaust system of Emily Rose or something. Going in, flaming Lasso on this super. Hoomstorm, double it. They got the Sin. Oh. 8-5, what a big team fight, and looks like the fight's not over yet because he has MJ, do you? Magic Missile, everything on him, Frostbite as well. This is a trade between that Centaur Varan and Blindfold Spirit. Standing XXX, using Glimpse, using Framebreak, everything to stop this FY because his FY is high bounty, he's still on killing spree. That's gonna be a lot of gold for this Bat Rider. And alright. Kaka. CSMJ here takes a close look at this Centaur Varan. Oh, the Centaur found an Earthshaker. They release his ultimate. They got Ember Spirit today. A nice using Ravage, but on only one. I don't think they can get anyone because his Bat Riders keep on spamming his sticky Nabam to slow him down. What a troop by Kaka, do you? He thought that this guy TP back already, but the thing is he's still here, ready to use feature of someone. It's going to be FY. Nope, Kaka is here. Magic Missile Kaka, finally he actually died. Nope, he's not gonna die. This Kaka, what a player. Oh my, it looks like Isai so mad, so he just tried to go in. And cross match, he's not, oh, he's not going to, oh, shoot. Finally he died over there.
Tower is under attack.
Almost down the tower. Sites is gonna die. It's going to be a big team die for sure. Stand in, Bat Rider going in. Why to use the Flaming Razzle? Can you either die like a hero or you live long enough to see yourself become a Bat Rider? And he's still there, Bat Rider. Two kills. And then in air, BKB coming out, he's just gonna use his ultimate for sure. They cannot move, but in the end, he lost all of his teammates. And now this is the last man standing for Shadow Fiend. He got kite. Oh, now he got kite. Now this Shadow Fiend is high as a freaking kite. He got kite so hard by this one. And finally, he's dead. BG Super. Again, smoking is not good for your health. I always told you guys. No, I quit smoking for 8 months already. They were thinking of going back. Oh, looks like Ishii Gaming just gonna wrap him up. They're just gonna wrap him up like a sandwich and use his Shadow Queen as a ham. Oh my, but Shadow Queen activated his BKB and released his Requiem of Soul. Bat Rider is here. Isai, last man standing. Nope. Oh, they lost Shadow Queen. and they might lose it all too. Suddenly, a wild Undertaker appears with a dunk from the railroad chain, doing so much damage coming out from this ankle slam, but it's not enough to kill anyone in VG Gaming side, and it's a team wipe. Look at that, take no prisoner from VG Gaming. They need to go in. Let's take a look at this shuttle. Look at shuttle feed item, dude. This is the real deal. And yep, they're just gonna go in, side off with a mid-ball, mid-game hoop-stop, and coming out the ramming, mid-ball dropping low. Where's Shadow Fiend? Where is Shadow Fiend? Shadow Fiend still shooting something behind him. Oh, BKB activated. He needs to take down the hard carry first. They got Ben Full Speed it, and Aegis activated on that dead moment against Shadow Fiend. Grits him back. Where is his ultimate? He already released it, and they can't find the tower, the power of that. They need to fight this one. They need to come back and defense, guys. What are they doing over there? It's going to be a big team fight for sure. Mad Rider, everyone is here. CSMJ, do you? They're going in. And oh god, ultimate coming up from Shadow Fiend. Jesus Christ. Freddy Hall. And Ice Tower dropping low. They need to go back first, but the fight's not over yet, guys. Oh my god, they already got the tower. CSMJ, do you? Someone stuck in Kinetic Field, Ice, and kill him down. And oh, that, look at that, they still managed to defend this one. VG Gaming Black is dropping low. Stand in air. Super. Animatic missile on Stand in air. They cannot lose this one. They need to buy back. Gem of Suicide Dog. And now, they're just gonna go over CSMJ back to the fight again. Bat Rider also here. Batman saved the cotton. Firefly activated, they got Ember Spirit, 4 star to dot that thing, double H, oh where is he? Oh now he's now chasing for this Fenrir, going in, but the knife swing away by this Fenrir. Now they lost all, nope, FY still here, try to kill this bad rider, Kakadu, you finish him with a creep swarm. And they're just gonna go back, nope, they're just gonna go.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Yep, they got the tower, but the fight has just begun. Bad Rider going in, Bad Rider BKB. They try to use his flaming lasso, true super dropping low, and a meltdown. That Dead Prophet, they get rid of the Dead Prophet. Finally, CSMJ. Oh my, and the Vengeful's rid it. They lost super. Let's take a look at the buyback status. Nobody got buyback. The game might end here. They need to defend their barracks. They need to do the top barracks. They're just gonna go for more. No buyback as well.
Radiant's middle barracks have been split open.
And it's a GG call from HDT side. VG Gaming is the victorious of this Phase of 2 series. Congratulations, guys. Tales of this hour. Alright, guys. Well, that is very awesome match. We're gonna take a break for a few minutes and then we're gonna jump into another game from Southeast Asia.